Hey everybody, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here in Sarasota, Florida with just a quick little video. I mostly sell real photo postcards and I find them so intriguing to research them and find out more about them. They are really a window back in time. This card here is kind of unique. I found it very intriguing again. This is a police reward postcard. It says $1,000 reward. There's a gentleman there with a bow tie. Looks pretty respectable for the day. Can't imagine what he could have possibly done. But down here it has his signature, E.E. Hess. Goes on to say, wanted at Tecumseh, Nebraska for the murder of his wife and his stepdaughter. So there he is, a wanted murderer. This is back around 1910. They have a full description of him there, clean shaven, quiet disposition. The sheriff there is Eugene Roberts, sheriff of Tecumseh, Nebraska. So again, wonder what went on here and, you know, to cause a brutal murder like this of his wife and stepdaughter. So did a little research. You mean it's amazing what you can do with the internet. And I found on Find a Grave, I put in, murder Tecumseh, Nebraska around the age. And I did find E.E. Hess. And I did come up to here. I don't know if you could see it. May Myrtle, Maddie McFarlane McMasters Hess. She was born in 1874, died in 1910. She was from Tecumseh, Nebraska. And it does tell all about her here. Here's the sketch that was in the police report in the newspaper. It says, first married a gentleman named McMaster in 1893. They separated, had one daughter, Juanita Laverne McMaster. She then married E.E. Hess of Gage County, Nebraska. On or about July 23rd, 1910, E.E. Hess murdered Maddie and Juanita and dumped their bodies into an old well on the property, weighted down and filled with dirt, and then burned their house down. Goes on to say that E.E. Hess has never been apprehended. The cemetery records show that the mother and daughter were buried on August 16th, 1911. So there it is. There's the mystery there. It goes on to say, basically, he was never apprehended. This must have been when the police put out these reward postcards. I mean, $1,000 in 1910 was a lot of money. And very sad, sad story here about the wife and the stepdaughter, his stepdaughter. But it just goes to show how much you can research these real photo postcards. This one was not sent. So without this research I found online, I would have never, knew the rest of the story. This site here is called Find a Grave. If you haven't used it before for your relatives or for researching postcards, it's really a cool site. It's free to use. You just have to register and you can put in family names or in this case, a murderer's name and see what turns up. So that's just a quick video for me. Once again, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here in Florida. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure you like and subscribe and stop back often to see what the Postcard Guy has found.